In this video, I'm going to show you how I fixed my HP laptop with this issue. Boot device not found. Please install an operating system on your hard disk. Hard disk 3FO error. First, what we did is I restored the BIOS default setting. Open the BIOS setup screen. I will show you how to do that. Press the power button to start the computer. And then wait for 5 seconds. Then turn back on the power button and repeatedly press the F10 key to enter the BIOS setup menu. On the BIOS setup screen, press F9 to select and load the BIOS setup default settings. Choose the arrow and click the enter button. Press F10 to save and exit. Use the arrow keys to select yes, then enter when asked if exit changes. The computer will then restart. If the error message still displays, proceed to the next step. The next step I did is I checked the status of my hard disk. I press F2 for system diagnostic. Choose hard drive diagnostic. Then start with a quick check test. This will take about 2 to 3 minutes. As you can see, it starts checking status of your hard disk. So let's wait for a couple of minutes, then it will show you the result. Drive passes the quick test, but the problem still exists with the hard drive. Run the extensive test. Go back to the main menu, choose hard drive check, and check. This will take about 2 hours or more. These tests include the smart check, short DST, optimized DST, and long DST. So, you have to wait about 2 or more hours, and then the result will show on the screen after. So in my case, the problem is my operating system got corrupted. To perform a system recovery, here is the process that I did. Connect an external drive or USB flash drive that is bootable where you have the Windows installer before performing the next process. Power on the laptop. And then press F10 to go to the BIOS setup setting. Then press F9 to go to the default BIOS setting. Just click yes, then go to the system configuration, go to the boot options, enter, and then look for the legacy support setting and enable it. Just enter the enable and choose yes. Then to save the changes you did, you have to press F10. And enter yes to save the changes. It will then restart that laptop and you will then have to enter the code, in my case 2700 plus enter to proceed with the changes you did. Then you have to wait for a few minutes, then a Windows will start to load. It will then load the Windows from the external driver, USB flash drive, bootable you connected to your computer. If you want to just repair your system and recover, click the repair your computer. And if you want to install a new window to your computer, just click install. It will then lead you to the setup process of installing Windows. You have to enter your product key, and after that you have to agree with the terms and conditions of Windows, and then etc.